gonna let me in?
Oh, hey, man. How are you?
I was gonna ask you the same thing.
Oh, come on in. Come on in.
Thanks.
I'm really glad to see you, man. You know, things haven't been the same since, well, you know.
Yeah, I know. It's been years now, man.
Guess not all of us gets over grief that quickly.
Come on, let me take you out. Let's go out and do something.
Thanks, man, but I'm all right.
No, you're not, man. I know you. I know when you're lying, and I know when you're trying to hide something.
Do you? Do you really know me? Because clearly you don't.
Why are you being like this, man?
I don't know, man. How would you feel if your whole entire family was killed in front of you? How would you react, huh? They were murdered, Johnny. Murdered. Right in front of me. Do you have any idea what that's like? No. You don't. Because you still have your family. But me? I have to live with that for the rest of my life. So don't even try to pretend that you understand. Because you don't!
You're right. I don't know what it's like. But no matter what, you're still my friend. You have to pull yourself together. Please, Raj. You can't let this kill you. Please.
Thank you.